when I go to sleep at night.
Everyone, and welcome back to another vlog. This vlog is super exciting. It is a little bit of holiday vlog, and I'm very excited to bring you guys along for the next week. It's Saturday morning, it's nice and early, and Pav and I are driving up north this morning. We've just stopped to grab some coffee and some almond croissants, the best for the road. And I thought that I would intro this video here because it's probably the best chance I'm going to get today. But I just wanted to capture this holiday because I'm very excited about it. I know Pav's very excited about it too. But pretty much what's happening is we are going up to Noosa today to spend a couple of days with Pav's family. So they're already up there, which is so lovely. So we're gonna go up there today, spend tonight there, and then tomorrow, which is Sunday, we're going to Fraser Island for 3 days. And we're both so excited about it. And yeah, we're kind of like glamping at Fraser Island for that time. And then Tuesday, we're coming back to Noosa to stay with his family until Friday. So I've taken a whole week off work and I'm very excited about it. But how cool is this? Like, the camera just stays up by itself in this car. We've got Pav's four-wheel drive and it just works. But anyway, I hope you enjoy coming along for our little holiday. I really don't know what it's going to entail, but I'm so excited to just wind down, switch off. I'm gonna try and do less work. Like, obviously I'm not working in my reception job, but I'm gonna try to not do as much YouTube work in terms of like emails and stuff. I find that so hard, is like switching off from doing emails and the whole gig. Like, I really struggle to completely switch off. We're going to try and relax. I'll bring you guys along for what this week entails. My gingerbread latte. Thank you, good sir.
And the croissants are on the way.
The coffee shop that Pav and I go to all the time does a mean gingerbread latte. And if you know me, you know I love my gingerbread. Sorry, that was just very wild. Oops, what's all the stuff on my screen? I think it's dirty. Such good coffee. And the croissants are my absolute freaking favorite. I lost my croissants.
You don't know, bad man. Yeah. These body.
Oh no.
Hey guys, so it's now 6 o'clock.
This guy that's literally sleeping in his car.
Where?
Like, wake just up.
Right in the van.
Wake up, liberal.
Van. The little car.
Anyways, so back to it. So we're doing the Triple J Hottest 100 at the moment, and we have this amazing view. You can't really see it because of the exposure, but it's pretty good. Say hi to the camera, Ernie, for the vlog. No, okay. That'll be cropped out. We got free Peroni hats because we bought a case.
It's pretty cool, hey?
Mm. I'm George's friend, by the way. This is how I've come into the equation. Georgia and I went to the kiddie pools. It was...
Tell them what we did today.
So today was pretty chill. Georgia and Pav came up really early this morning, which was nice of you guys. And we've just been chilling out all day, which has been good, drinking heaps, listening to the Hottest 100.
We had lasagna already.
Went to the beach, went to Hastings Street. That's always a vibe, isn't it?
It is a vibe.
And
guys, we need lasagna now.
We're eating lasagna. Let me vlog the lasagna. So here we have two lasagnas. Because it's 2021, we now have a vegetarian lasagna and a full meat-loaded lasagna.
I think this is only vegetarian, but that's okay.
Dee, can you not have the same knife cutting shit?
I honestly don't care.
I'm well, one of those.
I'm really grateful that Georgia is here because that means we get to eat vegetarian options.
Yeah. I really hope this
place is a bit of a mess. However, it's super fun. I just want to show this view. Like, look at this view, everyone. George's got a lasagna. Oh, you have loaded that up.
I frothed a good lasagna.
Let's get a bit of whack.
Let's get a B-roll. That's hot.
Oh. Darling. Starts with, oh, I've got hat hair.
Darling.
Look at the hat hair. This is hot pesto. Getting his lasagna ready. Stop teasing me over the camera. So these are the lasagna situations. the privilege of good food and wine. What are we drinking tonight? The Holy Trinity.
Holy Trinity, very good.
Mm-hmm. Are we already on the Holy Trinity?
Oh, absolutely. We're gonna be drinking
the same. So pretty much after I came back, because I had to drop a friend off at the train station, I just hung out with Georgia because her boyfriend Pav fell asleep. It was really good fun. We just hung out in the pools. We're behaving like absolute children.
That was fun.
We lathered Georgia up. She was like a glazed ham with all tanning lotion.
It was my first time in a sauna. Yeah. Fun.
And we snapped like the palm thong and she got the full goddess treatment.
I really did. I feel really blessed to have experienced that.
G, this is yours.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'll take G's.
I can't take you seriously.
Why? Is it because I'm in my pajamas on the street?
Good morning, everyone. It is Sunday today, and Pav and I are about to head off to Fraser this morning. James just came down to help put all of us.
I thought I'd say goodbye to them, but I'm in my pajamas, and I think Georgia is a little bit either intimidated or embarrassed, I'm not too sure.
Intimidated, for sure. Yeah, last night we all went out for drinks.
Not a great deal, but I feel like drinks just consumes the whole night.
Yeah, it was really fun though.
Yeah, we got these amazing espresso martinis from this little quirky place.
It's called Moonstruck in Noosa, if you go. That was really good.
They just do like coffee and gin, it's really great.
It's so yum. And I got like this like fruit. Did you taste mine?
Yeah, I did. I finished it off.
But anyway, I'm going to vlog as much as possible today. I'll show you when we check in to the place that we're staying at and give you guys a little bit of a tour, even though it's probably not much of a tour. Cue the B-roll. Hello guys, so it's now like 5 o'clock, I think, and we just got home from our day exploring. We went to Lake Mackenzie, as you guys saw, which was like beautiful water, so incredible. I was just like in awe of how clear the water was, but we went and did that. We went on like a little rainforest walk, and we've just checked in to the place that we're staying, which I think is called Kagari Beach Camp. I think it's like all different little like eco tents, which is really cool, and it's right on the water too. So I thought I'd give you guys a quick tour. There are kids like in the tent across from us. So I'm in the bathroom talking because the lighting's good, but it's also a lot quieter. This is the bathroom. Okay, so you've got the toilet, the basin, the shower is here, and the beach is literally like just over here. And then this is the bedroom. We've got a Pav. this bed is a king bed too, and I feel very excited to jump into that tonight. It's honestly massive. It's got little bedside tables. I'm sorry if you can hear the people outside. There is the beach out there, and there's all these little seats out there as well. So very, very close. Can you hear the ocean? I'm so excited to go to sleep to that tonight. But yeah, this is just kind of what the room looks like. It's very cute. So we've got like the tent that's like closest to the water. We've just moved all of our stuff in, and now I think we're gonna unpack a little bit, have some dinner. We could even have some like bickies and stuff.
Yeah, we got some dips and stuff.
Yeah, I don't know if we're gonna get much of a sunset because it's very cloudy tonight, and there's also dingoes. I'm yet to find one, but I'm very nervous for my first encounter. I think I might poop myself.
Second
before last time it almost ate me, so. Do you like it,
the room? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I love it.
It's very nice. It's gonna be nice going to sleep tonight.
I like your Mulan hotels because they've got a whole kitchen that you can use. And it's fully equipped so you can cook your own food.
And it's also eco-friendly, which I think is nice.
Caring about the environment.
Yeah. It's like all solar run, and like they like
water pump.
And like reuse food scraps and stuff like into like a compost.
They have their own garden.
Thing. Yeah, they have a veggie garden. I love that a lot. But yeah. Hopefully I'm not too sunburned. I feel a little bit sunburned. I don't know what we're gonna get up to tonight, but I will talk to you guys whenever we get up to something. If not tonight, I'll talk to you tomorrow.
Доброе утро.
It's now breakfast time and we're just making breakfast in our little tent this morning. I look really rough. I just made a instant coffee which hopefully wakes me up a little bit, but I'm gonna make Weet-Bix for breakfast. Essentials. I have my high five bowl. This has literally lasted me probably like 16 years. It's still going strong, so excited to use that this morning. I'm having Weet-Bix. What are you having, darling?
Weet-Bix bites.
We're just Weet-Bix kids.
I never really
like splashing
on Weet-Bix until we.
So where are we today?
Champagne Pools, and then we're going to make a trip for the rest of the day back down the coast.
What are we going to see?
What are we going
to
see?
To the shipwreck.
Oh.
And we're going to go tubing down Eli Creek. Where we're heading.
We're gonna go float down Eli Creek.
Yeah. In these big tubies. It's gonna be fun.
So it is now 5 o'clock. We've been driving for most of the afternoon. We went to a few little spots which you would have seen. Just like little, oh, someone has been here. Little like highlight reels of. We went to Eli Creek and the wrecks and the champagne pools this morning, which was really nice. And now we've come to Lake Birrabeen. But it is like this beautiful lake, but we're here by ourselves. Not a single soul here, which is also very scary because dingoes.
We'll be alright.
Look at that. So, so quiet. Also, I don't know if you guys can see that. I haven't mentioned this in this vlog, but I dropped my camera like a week ago and there's like a crack. I thought it was on the screen, but I'm pretty sure it's like in the lens. So I only realized that when I got here. I'm gonna have to, I don't know, buy a new camera or something because it's probably gonna be too expensive to fix it when I get home. But sorry about that in all of these clips because I'm pretty sure you can see the scratch. Big boy on his camera.
Hey everyone.
Let's get some shots. Good morning guys, it is our last day here on Fraser. Just gotten up and we're making breakfast now and then we're gonna pack up our stuff and head off today. Today we're going to Wobby Lake, is that what it's called?
Lake Wobby. Dilly Creek.
And possibly. Dilly Creek. But this is where we've had all of our meals. I don't think I've shown you here. It's like a big like open kitchen. And yeah, good morning darling.
Good morning.
Are you sad to go home?
Yeah, I know. I want some proper food.
Yeah, we're kind of excited to eat proper food. We're still going to Noosa for like 3 days. When we get back, so we're not going home. Our holiday doesn't finish till like Friday. So we are just packing up now. We've got a few more things left to pack. And then we're going to head off on our adventures. I don't know if you can hear me. It's very noisy, but I thought I'd just quickly show you guys while we head off what everything looks like. I think I showed you this at the beginning, but this is outside our room. And so this is our tent here. 1 second. And then we're the first tent that you come to. And I think this is called the King Deluxe room. So it's like the oceanfront one, but it's been so nice going to sleep, listening to the surf. That's been like my favorite thing. It's so cute. It's so nice. And the bed was incredible. Very happy about that. So yeah, as I said before, we're heading off. This is our last day. We're leaving the island after we do a little bit more exploring and then we're going back to Noosa
with Pav's family, and we're gonna stay there till Friday.
Yes, it's been so fun here at Fraser. My favorite part is easily listening to the waves as you go to sleep, but also some of the places here are just incredible. Like, you feel so far away, and it's just, I don't know, it's been really nice exploring home, because even though I've lived here my whole life, there's still so many things that, like, I haven't seen or I don't know about. I'm excited to eat some proper food tonight. It's gonna be good, and it's a beautiful day here, so our last one will be a good one.
Fuego hasta que el beat se llena. Es un side, estamos listos desde que para el despegue. Me salgo de este espacio bloqueado en cuatro paredes.
Good morning, everyone. It is Friday today, and I haven't vlogged a single thing since Tuesday. But I've just, like, I kind of forgot, but I've just been enjoying switching off and, I don't know, not having to think about stuff all the time. Like, I haven't posted anything really on my Instagram, or, like, been replying to emails and all that good stuff. So yes, it's been nice to have some downtime. Sorry it is so bumpy. We're on, like, a country road heading to Kenilworth this morning, going to the bakery there, which has, like, the best donuts. I went there last year and they were so good, and I haven't been able to stop thinking about them since. So now I'm taking Pav today, or more like he's taking me, and we're gonna go and get some donuts and bring some back for his parents as well. But today's the last day here, so we're going home today, which is sad. A week ago we started our holiday.
Yep.
It's been really, really nice. Like, go to the beach every day, relaxing,
tanning,
eating good food. Last night we went out for dinner and had, like, the best pizza. Like, what do you mean?
Questionable the best, but...
Okay, one of the best.
One of the best.
One of the best. It was so good. We had some drinks and, yeah, it's been a lot of that, which has been nice. So we're going to go to the bakery this morning, get some donuts, and then we're going to go home, see what we feel like doing. It was kind of, like, dependent on the weather today, so it's a little bit rainy, but, like, not too bad. Like, there's still blue sky and stuff, so we'll probably spend the morning up here, pack up our stuff, and then head home later. And holidays kaput.
Goodbye holidays.
Goodbye holidays. Back to reality. It's kind of scary. There's a lot going on.
I got work tomorrow.
I start placement next week, so that's scary. I'm going to be pooping myself next week, but oh well. That'll be in a different vlog. But yeah, I will bring you guys along for the donuts. You probably remember my Harvey Bay vlog from the middle of last year. I brought you guys to the bakery that time too, and it was so good. So catch you soon. So good. Sorry it's bumpy, but we got 6 each. So this one is caramel milk, and this one's lemon curd, which I know my mum likes, so hopefully she enjoys them. I also got a just a plain cinnamon jam one, and then this one is jam and custard, peanut butter Oreo, and then what's this one? Peanut butter Nutella, I think.
Yes.
Smells unreal. And then these are Pavies. So this is, like, Golden Gay Time, Nutella, another jam one, Kinder. This one's lemon curd, isn't it? And then just, like, a glazed one for his dad. Very excited to jump into those. Are you excited, sir?
Oh, I'm very excited.
Very excited.
I'm gonna get fit.
I'm gonna get fit.
So fit.
Do I look like I wanna go to Anaconda?
Yeah, she does look like you want to go to Anaconda. You wanna look at Senate Pedibles?
Yeah.
Yep, let's go.
Tell them what just happened.
So,
hang on, you're zoomed in. I'm sorry, I can't zoom out fast enough.
My face is beautiful. Just leave it zoomed in.
Okay, sorry.
Because we're leaving, unfortunately.
Packing all of our stuff.
And then this bag's here. Very dumb place to put the bag, Georgia. Anyway.
Okay, sorry.
And then the bag falls like this. The camera falls out.
Camera was, like, in this little bag.
Top part.
Mind you.
And then
Good thing this didn't fall.
Yeah. That's for my propagation plants, by the way. I'm not an alcoholic.
And then, it just fell. The camera fell. I was like, oh no, the camera. Like, we thought it was already broken because the lens is fucked up for some reason. And we turned it on to make sure it wasn't cracked or anything. And then the little smudge thing that was supposed to be there is,
you know how there was this little like line that was like here? Look, it's gone. So it's a miracle. Magic Noosa floor. Hello guys, I am now back at home. It is the next day from when I last spoke to you. I have just woken up and I'm trying to get myself sorted because obviously like when you go away on holidays, you just have to catch up on everything that's happened since you've been gone and get yourself sorted. This weekend in particular, I just have a few days to get ready for placement next week. So I'm a little overwhelmed, but I'm gonna make a big to-do list and get it all sorted. I'm also gonna start another vlog today, so you guys will all see my prep for placement and what I get up to over the next couple of days in the next vlog, hopefully. So look out for that. But I just wanted to end off this vlog, my little holiday vlog, and I hope that you enjoyed it as much as I did. I think this vlog just, I don't know, shows how happy I am at the moment. I'm just in such a good place and I'm just so grateful and blessed, and it truly is little things like this that, I don't know, just show you how lucky you are pretty much. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed coming along with me for my little Fraser Noosa trip. If you want to see any of the pictures that I took, I will have a few already up, but make sure that you follow my Instagram as well, which is just _Georgia with two A's, Kate, for like little sneaky behind the scenes kind of stuff. I'm so excited about this video. It just makes me so happy, and I hope you've enjoyed watching it too. But thank you for all of your love and support, and I hope that you are all doing well and feeling good. I know it's a pretty busy time of year for a lot of people. If you have headed back to school, I hope that that's all going well, or you're back at uni, starting a new job, back to work, whatever you're doing. I'm sending you a lot of love. Goodbye for now, and I'll see you very, very soon. Bye guys.